I just kept on seeing things disappearing, even around my house. Things I used to play when I was a kid, like snakes and tarantulas and scorpions. 5 years later, they weren't there anymore. And that's when I decided that I needed to do something.
You know, it doesn't matter whether you're studying journalism or science or whatever, you come here and it's a chance to immerse yourself in a different culture, and you get to work with some pretty awesome people who are very driven to change the world around them, so it's very inspiring. It's a bittersweet symphony that's live.
Totally unique. You won't be able to do something like this. If you're a student, you're at the perfect time and opportunity to come and do something like this, and you should just grab it. You know the one that takes you to the places where all the things meet, yeah. No change, I can change, I. This program is really well set up, especially for people that may not have travelled before. There's a lot that's done for you as far as getting organised with a host family, which is an amazing experience, and then working with people that are from the same country as you, but in a country that you've never been to, most have never been to before, and really experiencing it firsthand as far as getting right out there, getting in the community, not just seeing it from a surface level, but getting in amongst it and really learning about it and being able to tell other people back home.
In one word, I would sum up this experience as epic.
Amazing.
Awesome.
It's hard to do it in one word.
Awesome. Awesome. Incredible. Maravillosa.
It's just a real awesome eye-opening experience.
In my experience, it's the best way to travel.